classes on Superstar Island are well underway. The boys are being pushed in singing, dancing and acting.
The instant queen.
Try again, please.
5 and 6, down and mash up.
But one hopeful still recovering from last night's drinking and struggling to keep up is Builder Steve.
Down and slam up.
Nearly, it's on a little bit late.
One more time, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8.
During auditions, Steve proved that he had the vocal range, but he struggled to impress with his acting skills.
I want you now to imagine you're in Wembley, you've got all that audience around you.
Hello, Wembley!
Sorry, do you want me to steal? Yeah.
If he has any chance of succeeding at boot camp, he has to prove that he is more than just a rock singer.
Sweet.
Steve, you look a bit worried. You're right.
Yeah.
What, dancing?
Yeah.
Is it?
Euphoria, da 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 da.
I don't know if Steve's got the potential or not. He's very much intimidated by the other lads that have better movement in their bodies. But the thing is, I see everyone's movement and you try to hide in the corner.
Watching them, some guys are more natural and other guys it just seemed too rehearsed, like a bit too intense. And if I was sort of watching that, which I was, general public, I'd pick up on things like that.
Next to perform for Donna is 27-year-old holiday camp entertainer John Moses.
You were just a backstreet girl, hustling and fighting, scratching and biting.
So your singing is obviously strong. How's your acting?
The only acting I've done is amateur production shows when I was about 11 or 12 or something like that.
There's not great range here.
Now, I'm just going to use this next couple of days just to watch everything that's going on.
I'm just trying to find a different energy in you.
Anything that's been seen, take it away on a nighttime, work on it, just work on it.
That's really exactly what it's here for. So yeah, you just take every minute, make every minute count.
Will you do it for me quite badly, over the top, stupid?
You were just a backstreet girl.
Make fun of her.
Hustling and fighting, scratching and biting.
Yeah, okay, you know what? I would buy that if you didn't go all tight with it. Make your body bigger.
There's something to any day.
Another hopeful who lacks acting experience is 23-year-old rock singer Nathan James.
I'm finding Donna's singing through acting class incredibly fun and very worthwhile because it's something I've never done.
It may come cannonballing down through the sky, gleaming its eye bright as a rose. Who knows?
Good, yeah, not bad. It's very mannered. Did you realise when you were singing it earlier you grabbed your trousers?
Sorry.
What's up with that?
I'm a rock singer. I've never acted before in my entire life.
You know, that, you know, all right. I don't want that here. He's not a rock singer.
No. The advice that Donna gave me was spot on. I have been a rock singer since I was kind of born. So it feels very unnatural for me to bring everything in and not flick my hair about and run up and down like an idiot. Yeah, but I have to totally change my game and that's very hard.
Having struggled in dance, Builder Steve is next up to face the island's toughest critic.
Yeah, you can't be looking at the floor. Yeah, you can't be looking at the floor. We're going to start again. Do you understand what I'm saying? Don't look at the floor. You either know the lyrics or you don't. Here we go. Don't look at the floor.
I fly in a door, so young, the instant queen.
Sorry, can we start again?
You're really singing it. You sound like a lounge singer. If you do it like that, I guarantee you, be packing your bag.
Donna said that I can't act, or that's obviously the weak part. I'd agree, you know. I mean, that's why I'm here, to try and learn new stuff.
To the dance studio, and the next batch of hopefuls are being put through their paces.
Make sure you're clapping.
And it looks like Melanie has spotted a model Jesus.
Ross is very beautiful, charismatic, great mover, but unfortunately he can't take his eyes off himself.
Yeah.
Which is a bit of a turn.
That's a bit of a struggle when you're on stage and you're sort of, you know, searching for your friends. And they're all going, hey mate, you're looking at yourself.
Yeah. He's kind of the package, but
you're quite fancy him.
I love him.
Yeah.
Good, I think that's a cap to win.
Yeah, I am a triple threat. I like acting, I love singing, I love dancing. I love it all.
Zoolander. It's been still...
He has got a bit of a smolder, hasn't he? Mm. Blue steel.
It's that, isn't it? I'm Jesus.
Away from the fun and games of choreography, 31-year-old Ben Forster from Sunderland is hoping he has what it takes to impress Donna.
Why does this girl smell of orange trees?
Nobody's answered you. Get an answer.
How can I feel good when nothing is right?
Better. Come on.
Why is she cool when there is no breeze? Vietnam.
Look at us, not
You don't
before.
Give answers, do you, friend?
Okay, good. Getting better. You're not impelling these people to answer you. Okay, who's up next?
Having performed for the likes of Simon Cowell and in some of the world's biggest stadiums, for ex-G4 member Jonathan Ansell, this should be a walk in the park.
Why does Saigon never sleep at night? Why does this girl smell of orange trees?
Okay, I'm going to stop you there. Is she disgusting? Sorry, you made orange trees smell like a fart.
No, I'm disgusted at what I've done. I'm disgusted at what I've done with her, even though she smells of orange trees.
All right, here we go.
Just questions that don't ever end. Why, God?
Don't sing so much.
Why today?
Okay, good, I'm going to stop you there. You've got to stop disconnecting.
So I was disconnecting because you're telling me not to sing and I'm a singer who acts.
I don't understand people who say I'm a singer who acts.
I understand that, but within 20 seconds of a transition from singing to say not to sing and then to say other stuff at the same time. But I'm thinking about stuff you've said 10 seconds ago and then 10 seconds before that.
I know.
And then we're kind of piecing this stuff together.
I know, it's difficult. I learned everything I learned about acting from singing. So to me, singers who say they don't act just don't get it.
I've never, ever been in a class like that. Donna is unbelievable. She is ripping everybody apart.
I think you do need to be careful challenging people as well, because it's great to express your feelings and be very honest, but I think sometimes you have to be aware of what you're saying, how that can affect people. So I think maybe sometimes think before you speak a little bit more.
The pressures at boot camp are rising. Last up to sing for Donna is 31-year-old actor Niall from Ireland. After a big night yesterday, will he let his hangover get the better of him?
The words to tell you how it feels or how to put it in a rhyme. But if you come with me, you'll know how the lamps in the park look like God in the dark as they glow.
Good. It's fun to be the last guy up, isn't it? It's fun to be the last guy up. But can I just say, that's a great one for us to end on. Quite brave. He got passionate, but he didn't scare us. It was nice, it was detailed. I'm going to leave it there, boys. Well done. Thank you.
Donna's class was brilliant. She was so kind of grilling and she was really, really tough with the way that she analysed everyone, that you could see everyone improving and taking it all on board as it went. And you know, hopefully we'll all take a lot from it and push on.
It's been an intense day for the budding hopefuls, but after shaking off the cobwebs from last night, what better way to end it than a bit of a sing-song? But the group are about to find out the hard work has only just begun.
Now, first thing tomorrow, you're going to be separated into groups of four and you're going to be asked to perform What's the Buzz? I mean, you think today was big, tomorrow is going to be huge.
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
The boys have been set the challenge to sing one of the most popular songs from the Jesus Christ Superstar score.
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
Having been split into groups of four, only a standout performance will save them from going home. But that could be sooner than they think.